You said it. Yeah, it's them, right?
It's a part. This one, I'm talking about yours. You're talking about
your yeah, yeah, you can, yeah. You can put PS in it or.
Let's do this right.
No,
okay.
No, they don't have to do
it. I want to look it up.
So many road engines don't have real couplers in the front.
Oh yeah, they do. Mine do.
Yeah.
You're not on this next one.
Yes.
No, you're not. Uh-uh. Peter Eberhardt is on it, from 1-3, and Al Brandenburg.
You're on. I looked at 11-1. Well, a single one. Division point at 1-3. Their brass or words, but as far as finding just the decoder, I haven't been able to find anything. Closest I found is for like the British. still want to do a Canton Ladies Show box cut.
Yeah. Well, check out the, Ed's got the, I don't know, you might have a program send us some.
Yeah. Will they take MP3s?
I don't know.
Or even a wave?
I'm sure somebody does. You know, that guy right down there has like DCC something or other. He might have all that stuff. And Ed might know about it too. But yeah, I'd like to have a dance hall with the Canton Ladies going after.
Well, I want a box car with a couple of hobos and a campfire in the middle of the box car.
Arlo Guthrie, the city of New Orleans, and I want that in my observation column.
Yeah.
My OC.
Yeah.
And since the boys in the shop drank all the beer, I gotta give them a beer card.
Guys, this is us.
These guys, you know.
Put it on the ground. What can you say?
You have to get it. Hold it like this, and then one's touching the other one, and it takes off.
I want to know how you managed to get your such a goofy combination there.
Oh, stuff.
Between your ties and your...
Took it off. It was the only
one. Oh, okay.